How to transfer files from your laptop to a USB stick. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can transfer your files or folders to a USB stick. So let us get started. First of all, make sure that you've inserted your USB to your device. Now I'm hoping you guys know how to do that. And with that, let us begin. First of all, open up your File Explorer. Now you can open it up using your Windows R key, or you can simply go ahead and search for File Explorer on your search bar. After you do that, you will see local disk and your USB stick. Simply go to this PC first, and these are your two storage devices. This is your USB stick. Now to transfer file to this very folder, what you'll need to do is open up the location of the folder where you have that very file that you want to transfer. Now let us assume that this is my folder and I want to transfer these two images. So all I need to do is Control C to copy these two and just click on this folder and Control V. After I do that, those photos or files will simply get copied and pasted. Now that is the first method. The second method would be to simply drag these and drop it here. Now you can do that to copy the same file to that folder. That is the second method. The third method is simply cutting and pasting. Now select the images or files and folders and simply cut or copy and head over to this folder again. Right click here and you will see the paste option. Tap on paste and there you go. It's done. And that is how you do it, guys. And that is all for the video. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.